name is Megan. I'm from the US, from the state of Colorado. Thank you for coming to our class today on business skills and networking. Today we are going to be looking at someone talking about a problem at work. And the problem is that everyone uses the copy machine at the same time. So everyone wants it. Okay. So we'll start by introducing ourselves and then looking at that conversation or the lady talking about the problem at work with the copy machine. And then we'll have a discussion. Okay. So, Tren, can you tell me what we're talking about today, please?
Chung, meet me.
Tren?
Today now in Vietnam it's 7 a.m. and I start my morning with 6 a.m. I already finished one lesson in Voici. Because in the normal day I usually gets up about 5:30 a.m. But now I sleep longer and I get up more late.
Later.
Later in a normal day.
Oh, wow. You're studying very hard.
I'll try in because in the past I'm lazy for learning English. Now I focus. I think about 1 year ago, I tried to focus talking English. Now it's better. I can talk a little. And so I hope in the future I can speak more fluently.
Good. Yes, excellent. Well, you're doing a good job. I know you study hard. And can you tell me what are we talking about today?
Today we are remember I remember that we talk about the copy machine
Yes.
and yes in a business
Very
skill.
good. Very good. Yes. Exactly. Yes, and the problems with the copy machine and where you live
Now I live in
is the
Ho Chi Minh City.
no, but is there a piece of equipment either at home or at work that everyone wants to use at the same time? Like do you have problems with the coffee machine? Or with the coffee pot, something everyone wants to use.
Sorry, I don't understand, teacher.
So is there something that everyone wants to use at the same time?
Yes.
Yes?
In because in yes in my company in the past just only have one copy machine and everybody have to wait for
Okay.
printing or copy because it's my company my business and after
Okay.
that I buy two more copy machine more and now it's everyone are not waiting because it's take lots of time everybody and I decide to buy a new two new copy machine for everybody use.
Okay. Well, very good. Very good that so that's good you have more coffee machines. And just remember the S, coffee
Yes.
machines.
Could be my change.
Yes, very good. Very good. Asio, hi.
Hi, Maggie. Hi, everyone.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. And you?
Good, good. Where are you from?
Well, I'm from Brazil. I live in Itabuna. Itabuna is a medium-sized city in the state of Bahia, northeast of Brazil.
Okay, wonderful. And is there a piece of equipment or something that everyone wants to use at the same time where you work or at home?
I don't have this problem, but because I'm retired, I'm 67.
Oh, okay, good.
I have my own equipment. I have a print. At this print, I can copy and use for everything. But there is one equipment in my home that sometimes I share with my wife. Is the cable to charge the smartphone.
Okay. And you fight with your wife over the cable?
We have to use the same switch with the cable. Sometimes he asked me to use the cable to charge her smartphone at the same time that we use. And so we have to change because she forgot. She forgot the cable at her home because she's my wife, but we have that our apartment. I live in my apartment and she lives in her apartment. And when we are together, happens things like that.
Okay. Very good. You share your cable with her. Yes. Yeah, very good. Yeah. Very good. Excellent. And just one quick thing. You want to say retired.
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 Perfect. Yes, retired. Uh-huh. Very good.
E-G-S-M.
Yes. Okay, good.
Thank you.
Angel, hi.
Hi, Mega.
Hi there. And where are you from?
I'm from Mexico.
Excellent. And what are they fighting about in Mexico? What piece of equipment are you fighting about?
in my case, is something hard, or I don't use the copy machines. Only sometimes, but always I try to use in the night for my job. I can use in the night. It's easier for me. I don't have any problem with the machines. It's in use for a lot of people at the same time.
Okay. So do most people try and use it during the day?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, okay, and work. Then you go at night to use it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Always, I try to get all the documents. Only I need someone document, and I try to. Or to get the everything for me, and that's it.
Oh, okay. So, like, you make copies at night for you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
For me, I consider me any no more patient. I am very anxious, and I think I can't wait for a long time.
Oh, okay, so you say you're impatient. You're saying, impatient?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I don't like to wait for a long time.
Okay, you say, I'm impatient. Yes, yes. That's good to know about yourself. You can go at night. Good.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah. Hi, David.
Hi, teacher.
Hi. Where are you from?
I'm from Colombia and Bogota, D.C. I have 13 years old and I am a student.
You're how old?
I am 13 years old.
13 years old, okay. And you live in what city?
Colombia, Bogota, EC.
Okay, very good. I used to live in Colombia. I love Colombia. Understand, Debbie?
Yes. Yeah. I love Colombia. It's the culture is cool.
Yes, Colombia is wonderful. Good. David, what is something that you have to share with people?
In my house, the coffee machine and part of my brother is in the university. He needs a copy all the time.
Who's at the university? Who?
Brother. My brother.
Oh, your brother. Okay. So your brother shares the coffee machine at the university.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Very good. Okay. Very good. Thank you. And Miguel Angel. Hi.
Hi.
Miguel Angel?
Hi.
I think there's another, there's an Angel and a Miguel Angel.
Yes, Miguel, I'm Miguel Angel.
Okay, very good. Yes. Where are you from?
I'm from Mexico.
Excellent. And what is something that you have to share with people at work or at home?
I think at home it's a TV sometimes with my daughter.
Okay. How old is your daughter?
4 years.
Oh. Okay. And you do you watch a lot of cartoons with her?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. But
I want to see sports and she wants to see cartoons.
Okay, very good. But so you have to fight over sports or cartoons?
No, 1 hour per person.
Oh, okay. Okay. Very good. You have a good system to share.
Yes. Okay. More or less.
Okay. Very good. Very good. Okay. Well, now we're going to look at this together. So does everyone uses the copy machine at the same time?
The copy machine is the most used piece of equipment at our school, except for our laptops. Because it's kind of a small school, I usually have no problem using it whenever I need it, but occasionally everyone will suddenly need to use it at once. I've tried to avoid the rush by making all my copies at the end of the day, but sometimes I still have to fight for the machine.
Okay, and let's see. Miguel Angel, can you read this for us?
Yes, is only the first paragraph?
Yes, just read the title first.
Ah, okay. Everyone use the copy machine at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Good. And remember the S here, uses. Uses.
Okay, uses.
Good, good. And can you read this too?
Yes, the copy machine is the most used piece of the equipment at the at our school, except for our laptops.
Good, very good. And here is used.
Okay, the most used.
Mm-hmm. Yes, very good. Okay. Asio, can you continue, please?
Okay. Because it's kind of a small school, I usually have no problem use it whenever I need it. But occasionally, everyone will suddenly need to use it at once.
Good. Very good. And David, can you continue?
I try to avoid the rush by making all my copies at the end of the day. But sometimes I still have to fight for the machine.
Yes, very good. Very good. Excellent. Okay, so let's see. Angel, what is the most popular piece of equipment at the school? The copy machine or the laptops?
The copy machine, or because the laptop is an exception for, I don't know, realistic, the laptops is the equipment most used.
Yes, the laptops are the most used, right? Yes. Yeah. And what is the second most used piece of equipment?
The most used equipment is the copy machine.
Yeah, so the laptops are first, right? And the copy machine is second.
Second one, laptop, copy machine.
Yes, very good.
Except.
Except.
Yes, except. Yes, good.
Except.
So here... except if you want to say this, for example, Angel, you could say, for example, I would go use the copy machine during the day, except for the fact that I'm impatient. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's correct.
Very good. Okay. Let's see. Miguel Angel, in general, does Megan have a problem using the copy machine? Generally?
No, she said only sometimes.
Very good. Yes, exactly.
And I have a question. What is the meaning of rush?
Here.
Yes.
I try to avoid the rush. That's when everyone comes at once. The rush.
Rush.
Busy time.
The very busy time.
Okay.
Okay. For example, when everyone comes. Yes. So here, for rush, something we say a lot is like rush hour. Rush hour is when there is a lot of traffic. That's usually at the beginning or the end of the day, for example.
Okay.
So for example, what is the rush hour where you live? When all the cars are on the road.
I think it's after 9 a.m.
Before 9 a.m.
Yes.
right? When everyone goes to work?
Yes.
Is the rush hour. Okay. Okay. Good. Asil, here, what does Megan do to avoid the rush?
Let me see. To avoid the rising, well, to avoid the rising, Megan uses the cup machine at the end of the day.
Mm-hmm. Yes, very good, very good.
But sometimes she needs to fight for the machine.
Yes.
At the rush hours.
Yes, very good. Ah, good. And here, Asil, what does this mean? What does this mean, avoid?
Avoid? I try to avoid. I try not to use in this case. Avoid it is something that you can choose if you use or not.
Mm-hmm. Right, right, exactly.
Avoid.
So what is something you avoid?
I avoid to be late when I'm going when I attend to English class.
You avoid being late?
Being late, yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Very good. Is it common in Brazil to be late?
Depends on the situation. For example, I have some friends that they are when I invite them to have a lunch with me or to go to another place. Sometimes they are late, but I have friends that most of the time they are on time. People that live in Bahia, the state where I live,
okay.
Sometimes they call us that we are late.
Okay, very, yes. Depends on the person. Yes, very good.
On the very good.
And one little thing here, I want everyone to make note of this. You want to say it depends on. Okay, all my Portuguese speakers and Spanish speakers, everyone says depends of. But in English, we say depends on.
Depends on.
Depends on, okay? So write that on your forehead. Depends on.
It's similar to listen to, depends on.
Yes, exactly. Yes. David, what is something that you try to avoid?
Avoid.
When I get late from my class of English, I don't wanna be late in my class. That's because I wanna 6 o'clock a class, but I am very late. It's too bad for me.
Oh, okay. So you avoid being late to English class?
Yes.
Okay. Well, that's good. So you can say, I avoid being late to English class. You repeat that?
I avoid being late to English class.
Yes, perfect. Good. Very good. Excellent. Angel, what is something that you avoid?
Angel? Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I turned off my microphone.
No worries.
I try to avoid when I stay in the bus when it is very full or fullest.
So you do not take the bus when it's full?
Yeah.
Okay. Very good.
When I see the bus very very full, I try to wait another bus or another
room. Okay. Yes, that's a great example. And when it's very full, you would say crowded. I avoid taking the bus when it is crowded.
Okay, I avoid taking the bus when it is crowded.
Yes, very good. Very good. Excellent. Thanks. Okay, do you guys have any questions about this article? The vocabulary or pronunciation?
Nope, teacher.
Oh, you're okay?
No, it's okay. At once is the same thing that the same time.
Yes. Uh-huh. Exactly. Everyone will need it at once.
At once.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Same time.
Very good. Good guess. Okay. Excellent. Well, thank you guys very much.